And new this morning, a Louisiana school bus crashed into a canal Thursday. The bus driver lost control for unknown reasons in the 6,300 block of Morrison Road in New Orleans and drove into a canal. Officials say there were no other passengers on the bus and the driver wasn't injured. Police are trying to figure out what led to this accident.